welcome back to The X Factor, closing our Guilty Pleasure special, the last of Ida's overs, who diced with defeat last weekend, but then came out duking and lived to fight another day, specifically today. It's Janice. Congratulations to all the accessories for next week, but Janice, you are in the bottom three.
I'm so sorry about tonight. I just did not see that coming.
I'm just grateful to be here.
You know, we're just gonna move forward.
Look, you're gonna get knocked down, but the whole thing is it's all about how you get back up. Child, I'm about to get up, up and away, honey.
show me, baby.
This week, my guilty pleasure is Show Me Love by Robin S.
I cannot tell you how proud of you I am.
Thank you.
You know?
Well, you know, if it wasn't for your song, I wouldn't have even known how to sing a dance record.
She was like the fairy godmother of the 90s dance divas, you know?
If Robin S was the fairy godmother, what were you?
I was a princess. And now I'm a queen.
Janice Robinson!
Heartbreaks and promises, I've had more than my share. I'm tired of giving my love and getting nowhere. What I need is somebody who really cares. I really need a lover, a lover who wants to be there. So baby, if you want me,
say something very quick because I want to hear from you. This was the absolute perfect song for you. Now, you tell me why you think you should be through to the next round, next week.
I am so in love with this country. There has not been a day that has not gone by in the last 23 years that I did not think about the joy, the love that I infected into so many lives. I love this country.
So do I.
And it's an honor to be here.
You are amazing.
Thank you.
Yeah, Janice, I'm going to keep it short and sweet. I thought it was the right song for you. I thought it was the right delivery. It was a great vocal. I found the creative a little bit cringe, I'm not going to lie. It didn't really resonate with me. I didn't feel believable when you were doing it. I do think it was the right song, but it was the wrong creative.
Louis from Doncaster, and there's no camp people in Doncaster at all, so we wouldn't get it. Listen, I've been scratching my head all week thinking about why you were in the bottom three. I don't get it. I think it's this. I think when you perform, you appear like an established artist. Now, listen, Britain, get behind this lady. Show her some love. Janice deserves it.
Listen! Yes, Queen! Yes, fairy godmother! J-Ro, grab some glow sticks and a Jaeger bomb because that made me want to party. Hashtag save the best for last. Please, UK, love because she's a real dance diva and we need her in the competition. I love you, Janice, and thank you for closing the show.
Thank you. Thank you, judges. Janice, I guess you just wanted to come out swinging tonight, right?
I absolutely love this country. There's not a day that's gone by. And I just want to just continue having this connection. I absolutely love this country. Like, people not know. I thought about them every day for the last summer.
All of them? Thank you, Janice. We love you for that. The vote will be opening for Janice and all the finalists in just a moment. For now, closing the show, it's Janice. All right, that's...